Okay, hello.
Today is August 26th. I start my first day of college today. It's like 1 a.m. So now I'm in my like only matching pajama set to make myself feel better. I want to do like a back to school haul. I always saw those when I was younger and I thought they were so cool. So I'm gonna do that before I go to bed. I'm being awkward, I need to stop. I don't know what I want to start with. So I don't know, maybe I'll start with my backpack. Get like the biggest thing out of the way. This is like, oh, my nails. This is like a coveted item for me because I don't know why, but like growing up, we're like a Vera Bradley family. Vera. I know, and my older sister is a Vera Bradley girl at heart always. So I have my bag, it's not in the bag, but I need to show you my bag. Because Vera Bradley, I wouldn't say that I'm like, I'd seen it as, I don't know, like, oh, this is like my expensive thing. But it kind of, they're expensive. They were on sale. This is my backpack. I love the print so much. My mom picked it out while we were there. And I have like a matching thing for my student ID and things like that. I'm really excited about my Vera Bradley backpack. Thank you, mama. But wait, okay. I hope you didn't see that. Actually, I'll just show you already. No, I'm gonna show you last. Maybe not last, but I'm not gonna show you yet. Okay, so with notebooks, I'll start with notebooks. I was like, I didn't know what to get. Cause I'm like, what do you get for college? But it's like, just, I guess what you get for school stuff. I don't know. I'm taking two math classes this year. So I have got these two. I saw them online and all of the reviews were really nice. The paper is super smooth and these are for note taking. And I don't, you probably can't see it. There's like, oh wait, no, you can. Okay, it's like lightly graphed. So I wanted to try that out for math. I'm a really big sticker person. I got like 3 new packs of like pink stickers, which I'm wearing my pink pajama set because almost like all of my school supplies is pink, which I'm really excited. I'm so excited. So these are for my math class. Excited about those. And then these I got, oh, these are not from Amazon. These are from Target. They were like, I don't even think $1. But yeah, basic. That's almost the last of like my non-pink stuff that I have. Yeah, seemed cool. Note-taking again, so not too worried about it. I'll show you my binders. I have to save the one that I like the best for last. So it's just this gray one. It looks grayer in person. And then I put a little teddy bear sticker. I'm really big on stickers this year. I have this idea that if I make my things aesthetic or I make them look fun, then I'm gonna have a better time. So trying that out. This is light pink and it's got a swan on it. She's so pretty. It's just like one of those folder organized, like accordion maybe, I don't know. I found a planner that I really liked and then I need to like my planners. If it's gonna focus, maybe for once in your life. Format, layout, I liked it a lot. Got a lunchbox. I don't know how often I'll be taking my lunch. I have this pink lunchbox. Probably for snacks, honestly. So I'm gonna show you my computer, get all the big things out of the way. It's my stickers that I wanna show you. I didn't put the jelly cat sticker on here. I have all my jelly cats back there when it goes further. I love my jelly cats. White spot on my shirt and that's gonna really bother me. My box of stuff I'm gonna show you. I just got this little light pink pencil pouch from Amazon. I got this graphing calculator. It's a pink graphing calculator. I didn't know what kind of calculator I would need. So I just went ahead and got like a good one. I guess it's a good one. So cute. Transparent sticky notes. I just got these mechanical pencils. Guys, my pens. I feel like by association, I've been a paper mate girl because my older sister is a paper mate girl, but I really like Pilot pens. So I got 2 packs of Pilot pens purely because they had slightly different colors. Look. First pack. Second pack. I have these highlighter tape. I found it really helpful. The highlighters, guys. Okay, it's the highlighters. I feel like I've seen a lot of people rave about mild liners, and then I've also seen people say I fucking hate these, like they're not good, whatever. I really like. I actually got some at like a flea market. It was already an open pack. There were markers and they highlighters, and they worked well. So I really liked the ones that I had. I thought, why not? There's a bunch of colors. I really liked them when I had them. Okay, so that is what I have for school. This is gonna be a really short video because it felt like I had more than I did. I mean, I still have a good bit, but I guess I didn't really need that much. But yeah, I have to go to bed, actually. I have to go to sleep. Because I have school tomorrow. What the hell, bro? That's my back to school haul as a community college freshman. Thank you very much. And good night. I'm so cute. Okay. Okay.